Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'll show you how to change your notifications tone in your Instagram application. So first of all, open up Instagram, and here you can see that we are on our Instagram application. All right, so just simply click on your profile. Okay, that little profile icon on the bottom right side, and just click on that three line and just click on settings. Okay, now here you can see the notifications. You have to tap on that. So if you click on notifications, now here you can see there are options available for that. Now you have to just click on from Instagram. Now here you can see that additional, you have to just go to here, additional settings. Now here you can see that there are lots of options available of that notification. So just scroll down, and here you can see you have to find that Instagram direct. All right, so if you click on that, now here you can see that sound option available. So you have to just click on or just tap on sound, and from this option you can see there are lots of sound option available. Like you can just choose whatever you want and however you like. So you can simply just choose default notification sound as well, or just you can simply just change, you know, choose according to your needs. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 minute solution.